It is a singles game. We'll play to 9 points. Points double at the end of round number one. Up first, Gallo with a serve. Robin to receive. It's post time on the last. And with a serve, game is underway. Now the turn by Gallo. Opening point to the one. Up next, it's Conrado. Oh, 1-0-3. Under one. Carlos is up, 1-0-4. Point of four. Chris is next, 4-7-5. Now a turn, out of play. Point goes to the five. Manuel is next, 5-7-6. Manuel with a turn. Point six. Next up, Toto, 6-7-7. Comes out for Toto. And one on the left. Driven back down by Toto. Revolte. Point to seven. And the last one out to complete the round. That's Toto on 7-7-8. Toto with a turn. Back into play. Point seven. That does finish the round. Points are doubled up. Points worth two. Takes 9 points to win this game. 7-0, serve 2. On the left for Robert. Out of play, two takes the point. Next up, it's Colorado. 2-0, serve 3. On the left for Colorado, didn't contain it within the cesta, so two picks up, two more. Now 2-0, 1, Gallo is up. The inside for the point. Point of Robin. Carlos is next. 2-0, 4. Turn back to the inside, now Carlos. Too high, point to 4. 4-0, 5. Five takes it on the incomplete serve. That brings back out Manuel, 5-7-6. Point 6. 6-7. Point to 6. Total is next, 6-7-7. Inside, now Turner. German Manuel. penalty. Scoop by Manuel. Point six. 7 points now for Manuel. Possible game point for him. Possible game point for the six. He'll serve Conrado the three. Manuel takes out game eight. Robin is second. We play now for third and fourth, four and five. Turned over by Cruz. Point to five, he will finish third for his fourth. Six, two, five, four, official. Game number eight, Manuel takes out the last. That does conclude our program for this afternoon. Highlight action continues again at 6 p.m.